Hi, welcome to the workshop.
Oh, hello. That's quite ridiculous.
So I guess because it's kind of more your size, perhaps you get to go first.
What could possibly go wrong?
Right!
Oh, no!
There is one thing we do need to test. There is driver and passenger.
Yep, so we need to get two people on it. Yep. So how are we going to do this then?
Well, I don't know.
Hey!
I don't know if this feels safer. It's quite good. It's quite not too bad at all. Right, well, there we go. So that is obviously indubitable proof that you can actually have two passengers or a driver and a passenger on a madness bike.